A1 and A2 are axis control knobs with center detents. E1 through E3 are encoder dials with push buttons. T4 through T6 are two-way momentary switches. B9 is a push button with a raised guard. B1 through B8 are momentary push buttons. T1 is a momentary toggle switch with a guard. T2 and T3 are regular toggle switches. The lever next to the throttle handle is an auxiliary axis. The side of the throttle handle has three hat switches, one 8-way with a push button and a rotary encoder at its base, two 4-way hat switches with push buttons, two push buttons on the side and one push button underneath. The front of the throttle has a PS4 Xbox type mini stick with a push button, a 4-way hat switch with a push button, an axis lever, a 2-way switch with a push button, and a regular push button. The throttle handle can be split by moving the throttle connector to the right. To reconnect the throttle handles, align the handles, lift the throttle connector, and it will spring back into place, locking the handles together. On the left side of the throttle is an opening to install either the 2-way toggle switch or 2-way momentary switch that's included in the shipping box with the throttle. To see how to install either switch, watch the unboxing video on this channel. The mode switch has 5 different positions, enabling the user to assign each button to 5 separate functions. The color of the RGB lighting can be customized in the Virpil software. It also doubles as a couple's communicator.
Hey, sweetie.
Hey! You're supposed to be home by now.
I'm sorry, sweetie. I'm gonna be another hour.
Okay, whatever. I'll see you in another hour.
I love you.
Love you too. Bye. Okay, he's not flying tonight.
Oh,
honey?
The button layout on the base is intuitive. I fly in VR, and it took very little effort for me to start remembering where the buttons were by feel. Though not military grade, there is no doubt when you push, twist, or pull any of the controls. The tactile feel is very satisfying. The buttons on the grip, both front and sides, are easily accessible with little movement required. Intuitive indeed. The ergonomics of the grip not only places the hand exactly where it needs to be, but also cradles the hand in comfort. The handle, in and of itself, is almost a work of art. The grip's basket weave-like texture is both appealing to the eye and prevents the hand from slipping during use of the throttle. The throw of the throttle, though quite a bit shorter than others of its kind on the market, is smooth and precise. Don't let the length of the throw fool you. It has no ill effect while flying. The lack of an afterburner detent isn't an issue either, in my opinion. In closing, the Virpil Mongoose T-50 version 3 throttle is simply a masterpiece. If you're looking to upgrade, or a first-time purchase for a throttle for your flight sim needs, I highly recommend it. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you again soon.